You know how sometimes people will describe other people and say they make you feel like you're the only one in the room? Billy and Daisy could both do that, but they somehow did it with each other. They each seemed like they thought the other one was the only person in the room, like we were watching two people who didn't realize thousands of people were watching them.
I wanna take you somewhere, so you know I care, but it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears.
I looked at her and she said, I like writing with you. And I said, I like writing with you too.
I fell in love with the wrong guy, who was exactly the right guy. It killed me to look at him, look at her. We are talking about probably the first man in my life who really saw me, who ever really understood me, who had so much in common with me, and he still didn't love me. Leaned in to kiss him, but then he pulled back.
Come.
Billy just said that it was about me, that he had written it about me.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, but my hand's been broken one too many times. So I use my voice, I'll be so fucking rude, but they always win, but I know I'll lose. And I'd sing a song that it'd be just stars, but I said
when you find that rare person who really knows who you are and he still don't love you.
Everything that made Daisy burn made me burn. Everything I loved about the world, Daisy loved about the world. Everything I struggled with, Daisy struggled with. We were two halves. We were the same. But just looking at her and singing this song that we wrote together. How could I be around Daisy Jones and not be mesmerized by her, not fall in love with her?
He loves you. You know that he loves you. I know that he loves you.